Yeah, why was everybody so fucking hurt? What? Andrew Lesh, you are just solid prediction. Created by Porygon, the real Lesh never broke out from his coma. Everything was a fulfillment of my imagination. I never traveled, I never took part in the Indigo League. In my body, Pikachu. Pikachu, I finally remember. Your Pikachu never survived the attack by Team Rocket in the Viridian City Pokemon Center. Haha. So I can never be a Pokemon Master. Alright, so powerful. What? Porygon, I still don't have enough energy. Delia, give me your entire life energy. Lash memories, what just happened, and your son can continue living without ever finding out the reveal. Don't have energy. No, don't. You'll die, Delia. My son is the most important thing in my life. I'll happily give all my own life for him. Mom, step no. Please don't. Lash, I don't want you to get manipulated by this thing anymore. Red, Mom, I could have missed all of you. No, no, what? Why? Ash, goodbye. He's gone. He's gone for good, huh? What purpose do I still have now? Red? It's you. You did this. Hello, Strange. Ooh, 80. No, there's a way to bring him back. Give me your energy. Turn. Ah. Give that Porygon. It's not over yet. It's not over. Delia, give me your life energy. I'm not going to help you anymore. It's what Ash wanted. It's not an option. Where am I? You're in the guild world, boy. Team Rocket. I don't understand what you guys meant back when I was taking the Goldsboro in Moral, and you guys were actually warning me of Porygon. Guess if I'm here, it means I'm dead. No, we are not, at least not yet. What do you mean? The Porygon didn't kill you yet, Verb. All he did was warp you into this world. So I still have, yes, at least for now. You have to stop that Porygon. The longer you stay in this world, the harder your spirit will find its way back to your body. What he means is you will die. Okay, I'll defeat that Porygon, and thank you. It's okay, we are just doing this to help ourselves. What do you mean? Remind us of a boy we once met in Venus City. We called his Pikachu and put him in coma. It's no wonder we are stuck here, Karma. We just want to get rid of the guilt. Karma is bitch, boy. Oh snap, oh snap, oh snap. We'll have to fight those cultists. Looking dude. Del Marta. I can see the river in this song. In the PC. Oh, nice. Uranok. Okay, sweet. If I need anything, he got it. You know, priestess of ancient time who forces everything with ancient parts description. Now, be revived with some... The fuck? Whoa, that's pretty cool sprite. I like it. Summon, huh? Oops, wrong move. finally. There we go. Ritual ruining. Ruin my ritual. Fuck you. Ooh, wild spirit is nice, that's pretty sweet. I remember I have to touch a coffin if I want Darkrai. I'll try to catch it at least. Yeah, at this point this music is so overused. I guess the creator likes it. Your blood might be the last ingredient we need to become a fallen god. Okay. Haha, you're confident this world is different to the human world, isn't it? Let me give you a tip. Don't be afraid to walk in darkness, you might just find a new path. You know, say. Over here. Heard Gengar. There are well Gengars, I guess. As well. Yeah, I don't know where to go now. Underworld, huh? It's Marta. God, this place is fucking annoying. This is definitely on purpose, just a warp gate. Yeah, this kind of the place that I hate the most. I'm going to look how to do this because this is just stupid. Be right back. Not gonna lie, this place is pure cancer. Pure cancer indeed. Yeah, you both need to make a full not hand over. Night looking X, what the fuck? Fuck is he? Why is it so fucking bulky? What typing is it anyway? Look at their blood. We are very large group boy. Alright. If you want my blood, go get it. Come on, really, you don't have any effect. I want to get out of this place, you can help me. Just die here and let me solve your blood for our children. Well. Could have been. Oh boy, because she's getting a little long. Everybody got left or no? What the heck? You are crew. Oh, I'm crew, right. I guess it's time to buy some max potion later on. Jesus, it already has so much HP, it's crazy. Oh boy, here we go. On Tron, I'm going down with a fight. I'm not part of these pathetic bunches. Unlike them, I have accepted my debt. I don't need to awaken some dark god to revive me. What do you want then? He says that you are still alive, but dark force preventing you from escaping this realm. Can help you find the dark force. How? Dark force you are going to face is currently hiding you within this realm. To get to the area, you must open a road to get there. Follow me and I'll show you. This is its ritual ground. I need you to collect the souls of the six sinful spirits. The six spirits each inhabit a certain trait. Great lust, gluttonous lord, bread, an enemy. Seven deadly sins. No, there are six. Yeah, the pride is missing. Let's collect the six spirits, place them into this six jars, then I can begin the ritual to open up the road for you. To fight the dark one. Okay, I'll find the spirit now. Be warned, however, the spirits are stubborn on their sins unless you tell them. If you make a mistake, they will attack you. And where are these stupid spirits? Now you're curious, I wonder who's underneath that shirt of yours. You are. Lust. Gotcha. And then I was told that I had weak feelings with him, but the truth is I can never can because I never should accept my death. However, if I kill you here, I can take over your body. Nightmare. Electivire. Yeah, Turk is almost always fucking nasty as heck. Yeah, this thing is ridiculously bulky. Never mind. I'm pretty sure I could crit there. I want to leave this place. Well, I don't really care. No, I don't want to stay here anymore. He's crying. That's sad. Another spirit. That's fair that I'm stuck here while you have a chance to live again. Why can't be like you? You are angry. I can see a terrible feather as you. If I am you, I would stay away from my moon. Oh my god, Drake, I'm too late to do this. You are. That was obvious. Third one. What the hell do you want? Right. Warp gate. This trainer. Oh, Jimor again. Ima futa tabi. Gosa nen no toki koi. Mefuru tobira. Tobi gara hiraku. Vaga nama tamashi anta yoseke. Katekyu sugai. Koreseo. Nani? Okay, at least Nani was using this hack. Now it's like I'm glad it was. Okay, one more spirit. They want more blood. What? Who the fuck are you? Oh, yeah, agreed. Yeah. These are almost not that obvious. Let's say it like that, this one wasn't the obvious. Oh, whatever. I got him anyway. That's the coffin that we have to touch. Well, don't really have to, but you know. So I still don't have gluttony, right? Well, this lead. Over here, I guess. Should be the last one. More. There we go. I don't really care about Dark Knight, to be honest. I want to be done with this annoying place. As soon as possible, you know. Perfect, that's exactly what I needed. Now, let's command the ritual. Offer the six spirits greed to last enemy gluttony awareness slot. Now. Subetevo mitosu taiko no mikoyo ishie no kijutsu ni yorite ima yomigaere Kichikishi Shokan Kurin Kurin Seyo Seisen Jutsuki Taru Tutorei. I just need the last ingredient. Wait, what? The Blood of Pride. Okay, we can find Pride. No, you lied to me. You were part of the other occult group. Surely I didn't. I'm not part of them. I'm not trying to take their god. I have my own plans. Now surrender yourself. Yeah, it's bright. Moonchan! Yes, you're done. What else do you have? Oh, my plans. Huh? Sweet. I can get it. Ingrid, I can help you become real moves. No. You learned it's completely for free, huh? Arrow, so what? You shouldn't be here. You're not supposed to be. You're supposed to be the boy who can have that gun. But why is this gym battle? Holy crap, that HP. Purple ritual. Go fuck yourself, buddy. You won't get my blood, not a single drop of it. Carissa Lundin, our dear girl, is said to be free from being dead one for the moon. Well, this time, and our predictions are always right. One day, our dark girl will be awakened by you. You mean Dark Ray? Is your dark gods? I get his. Don't touch the coffin, that's too bad. And let's see, our dark girl is actually awake, but it's imprisoned by the moon. Yeah, Cressida is moving. Right, gotta get it. A god that you and a group keeps talking about. Yeah, let's just say he's the god of darkness, a being that will haunt you in your dream. He's looking glass too, you can feel it. Can you? Come on. Well, there's more of them. Sibla, you don't have much time left, boy. Stay here any longer and you'll die. Why you are stopping me? Stopping because you are needed for a ritual. Hello.